And then you just want to rinse it out. So I usually like to rinse in cool water. And then I'll be back. And this is her hair once it's completely washed out. And I'm just gonna comb through it and show you guys how it looks.